another one to add.
Now, explain that.
This is, it's called different areas, and it's like HGV Rocks, Northfield Rocks. People paint them, write their Facebook page on them. You take a picture when you find it, post it on there, and you can either keep them or rehide them for somebody else to find. So we are keeping them to fill up the flower bed by the front door. This is our ninth one that we have found.
And it's just in the Metroplex around.
Yeah, it's all over the country, the world.
And that's actually one right there.
Yeah, this one's a ghost that somebody painted. We have one that glows in the dark.
And there's something on there that you can go on the internet.
Right, and see, it says right here, it gives their Facebook group. And then post a picture of when you find it.
Yeah.
And they'll go on the Facebook group and they'll post, like, say if they're doing 10 or 15, they may give you a hint to where they hit them.
Yeah.
Because we went to two different parks yesterday and we found, I think, four.
Okay. That's great.
Yeah, so it's something neat to do as a family, and it's free.
That's right. Okay. All right.